y'all. I'm Mike.
I'm Kate.
And we are the Potential Show, and we are back with a brand new
our first dad jokes. Kind of who can make who laugh, whatever.
Dad joke challenge.
Yeah, dad joke challenge. So
you struggled with that one.
Period. We're gonna see who could make the other laugh the most with these corny, funny, whatever, crazy little dad jokes.
Crazy, sexy, corny.
And whoever laughs the most loses. And in the next video or whatever kind of crazy video we do, the loser has to take a shot of what?
Tequila, Jose Cuervo.
No, something nasty.
Deuce.
Nasty.
Hot sauce.
You know what I'm gonna say? Now, hot sauce is not that nasty. Like,
grease.
Spoiled milk.
I'm not taking a swallow of spoiled milk, Kate. Now, you want me to get sick on camera? I'm not doing that.
Gotta do it. Like jalapeno.
Y'all let us know down in the comments below. Oh, I'll do jalapeno pizza.
Yeah, because it's not that bad. That's the point.
Y'all let us know.
Y'all pick.
Y'all pick. Let's do it down in the comments below. Here.
Yes. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell.
This girl trying to make me sick.
One time, follow us on Instagram and follow us on Twitter at _thepotential_, and then follow us on Snapchat. It is at thepotential_.
All right,
who's going to go first? You with me? Okay.
You ready?
All right, make sure we
tally it up. You ready?
Yeah.
You ready? What do you call a mac and cheese that gets all up in your face? Too close for comfort food.
Okay. Hold on.
Is that a laugh?
No, it's not. I'm trying to get a good one.
Because we in a question.
How do you make holy water?
How?
Boil the hell out of it.
Okay. Next
I thought
one.
She was
going to
laugh.
I'm with that. Did you hear about the restaurant on the moon?
No.
It has great food, but no atmosphere.
Okay. Did you know the first French fries weren't actually cooked in France?
That was funny.
One point. Okay, this is round two. So we got round three.
Oh my god. Okay, let's see.
What is this? <the
other>? Why do melons have weddings? Because they can't elope.
I'm reading a book about anti-gravity. I can't put it down. That's your second sound.
You must have funny ones. Okay, let's go.
All right, round four. You got 2 points against you.
I can't put it down. Did you hear the rumor about the butter?
No.
Oh, I'm not gonna spread it.
Okay. What is the least spoken language in the world?
I have no idea if it was.
Sign
language. That, we'll get a try. Why did the old man fall in the well?
Why?
Because he couldn't see that well.
Womp, womp, womp. This one's for the gold. Okay. Hold on. What do you call a dog that can do magic? A labracadabra.
That wasn't funny.
Man!
That was not funny at all.
Alright, do one more. Because I'm going to make you laugh one more time.
I want to do one.
Okay, do one more.
This graveyard looks overcrowded. People must be dying to get in here.
Heard that one before.
My friend says to me, what rhymes with
orange?
And I told him, no, it doesn't.
What time did the man go to the dentist?
I don't know.
2:30.
Ernie, stupid, sounded dumb. My wife told me I had to stop acting like a flamingo, so I had to put my foot down.
What's Forrest Gump's password?
I don't know.
One, Forrest, one.
All right, this video over.
That was funny, bro.
That was nice.
Yes, it was.
Okay, so you won, I laughed twice. That was not funny.
That was funny.
Y'all, let's know if y'all want
to...
Y'all let us know if y'all want us to do more joke challenge, because that was really fun. I enjoyed it.
How many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh?
80.
10 tickles.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell one time. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter @_thepotential_, and then follow us on Snapchat, @thepotential2, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you. My name is Mike. What's your name?
Kate.
And we are The Potential.
We are.